Legion has real here. Like always, we got some Power Ranger stuff, man. For anybody that grew up watching this show, like I've said before numerous times, I grew up watching the very first season when I was oh God, how old was I? I was like 7 or 8 years old, maybe. Whew. It's a long time ago. I've seen some of the old original movies, not anything after that, really. And I was a little older by then, but for nostalgia, I was like, I gotta check these movies out, man. I was like, oh God, 10 or 11. And I was like, you know, I'm not really watching Power Rangers, but movies? Big budget? Maybe it would be cool? And, you know, that's kind of where that ended, right? You had the one Lord Slug or whatever it was his name was. Isn't that DBZ? I don't know. Yeah, the big gooey guy. It was like, I forgot what the premise of that movie was. But, yeah, it was just this whole, like, awesome thing. And then we saw that YouTube short that was done with the guy from Dawson's Creek, and that was epic. And now they're just doing this whole thing. It's kind of throwing me off with the lips, I think, on the thing. I don't know what's going on. Let's just check it out, see what it's all about. Hope it's good.
None of us really know each other, but
we were all in the same place when Billy found those coins.
What is that? Don't you feel weird?
We're strong.
This ain't me strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers. Any other questions?
Are we more like Iron Man or Spider-Man?
Could you just say something? Anything.
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground.
Whoa!
Pretty sure I'm a superhero.
What?
Guys?
Five little rangers.
How cute.
I remember I used to have such a crush on her.
That's cool!
Let's go!
And Elizabeth Banks.
Yeah! Power Rangers!
Yeah!
Power Rangers, rated PG-13, in theaters March 24th.
I remember I used to have such a huge crush on Elizabeth Banks. Oh my God. She was so attractive. Well, she still is, but I was a lot younger. Either way, I don't know. Dude, it's so... It's almost gritty, but then everybody has so much color, and I almost prefer if it was kind of like how Halo did things, when you just kind of, I think it's Halo, where everybody just kind of has like a small distinction of color. We don't have like this, you know, and then you get to red and blue and everything when everybody customizes, but it's just, maybe it's not Halo's not the best example, but there's some stuff where they've had suits where they just have little spots of color. And that'd be really cool. I think with the more color they add, the more it seems like it's supposed to be kid-friendly. This looks like Chronicles PG edition. It's a cave. There's alien coins. There's a ship somewhere. You know, Chronicles, it's like this meteor or something hit the ground and it gives them powers or whatever. I don't know, man. It's just... Something about it just kind of like holding me back. Like, I want to like it, but I understand it. And honestly, that fight scene with I forgot her name, Elizabeth, that looks like it's some kind of, like, original Man of Steel, like, Superman movie. The 2008, 9, 10, whatever it was. Not that long ago, Jesus, like 2010, 13, or 14, I don't know. But the first one with Henry Cavill. It really reminded me of that. Like, they're in this small little town that doesn't really matter, so they can blow it up and blah, blah, blah. And I'm just kind of not a fan of that kind of situation. Thor did it in, like, the first Thor movie, where they had the armor just destroying everything in this little town. And, yeah, man, I don't know. It's just something about the way this movie's being made. Not so much how it looks. I mean, like I said, the color kind of bothers me, but the overall look of just how they're going about it, it seems very weird. Hopefully we get like a 2-minute trailer and we get to see a whole lot more, and, you know, not some of these small clips that kind of lead us down these ways of thinking. Hopefully we get like a minute or 2-minute clip that'll really give us a huge plot storyline, and we'll get kind of a good understanding of it. Maybe everything I'm pointing out now doesn't actually matter. Maybe it'll be somewhere else. It won't be a small city, or town, actually. And maybe everything, I don't know, you just can't get over how they look, right? The Rangers, they're really bright. It's like the exosuits from G.I. Joe. I hope it doesn't look that bad. But they don't need the exosuits. They're strong themselves, I guess, maybe. Either way, Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm just kind of lost with this kind of like little trailer, this little teaser they gave us. I'm in like 18 different directions of trying to understand what the hell that was we watched and why didn't we have any more substance to gauge this movie on. So thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna get out of here. I'll see you on whatever I'm doing next. Later.